NEOtech Coatings were contacted by Malcolm and Betty from Booleroo Centre in the Southern Flinders Ranges, South Australia, to help them solve a major heat issue with their home. Built in 1882, the galvanised roof was replaced early 2000, but the heat penetration through the roof, bulk insulation, and ceiling was unbearable. Malcolm and Betty also have an extension that is a flat roof with no ceiling space, which also gets very hot. The Flinders Ranges, as part of the Mid North and Outback region, can reach temperatures above 45 degrees in summer, and all the roofs are unprotected from the blistering and burning sun. Betty and Malcolm's main consideration for Super Therm was comfort, however, they also liked additional fire protection, prevent thermal contraction and expansion, reduce CO2 emissions towards net zero, 20-year Australian warranty for peeling, flaking or cracking. It also blocks 99.5% of the infrared heat. Their 24-kilowatt solar system performed better, with more power back to the grid, as the solar panels had their surrounding radiant heat significantly reduced and they required less air conditioning. NEOtech Coatings and Super Therm ceramic heat block coating were the perfect answer. Super Therm has Australia's highest total solar reflectance rating for a ceramic coating of 96.1 when untinted, meaning it only absorbs a tiny amount of 3.9% of the solar heat into the roof. Super Therm cuts the heat gain by the sun 5 to 10 times, therefore the building is actually being cooled passively. Since 1989, Super Therm was developed over 6 years with NASA. Super Therm is helping to also combat climate change and cooling our planet. While white absorbs the least amount of visual and UV heat, which is 47% of the total heat, Super Therm goes the extra mile and blocks 99.5% of the infrared heat, as well giving it such a super high TSR rating, which was perfect to fight Malcolm and Betty's heat challenge. Super Therm allows just 0.070 watts per meter square Kelvin of heat conduction from a 250 micron application, and heat conduction of just 4 BTU square feet per hour. The roof was cleaned and repaired the day before, and the application took just under a day, including Malcolm's shed. Not long after the Super Therm was applied, Malcolm commented they were able to feel the internal temperature difference. After application on a 28 degrees day, the roof space average was 31 degrees and the Super Therm coated sheets internally were also 31 degrees compared with previous higher 41 degrees on the uncoated roof. This 25% difference means it was much cooler inside their home, as there was a tiny amount of heat loading into the roof space and traditional insulation. In fact, once Super Therm was applied, the roof space stabilized and consistently tracked with the ambient external temperature and reduced their air conditioning needs. While we still build homes as we did in the 1800s, Super Therm has proven it blocks the heat load and transforms your home into an energy-efficient and future-ready building. Naturally dark roofs attract much more heat and are being banned in some parts of Australia. Imagine a Super Therm cool roof that blocks most of the heat and pays for itself very quickly. Malcolm and Betty's investment will last well over 20 years against the rising threat of heat waves, blackouts, and increased sustained heat events. With Super Therm, they are future-proofing to protect their important roof and home for a very long time, and now have the coolest house in the Mid-North and Flinders Ranges. Visit neotechcoatings.com for more information about Super Therm that blocks the solar heat.